This thing's almost as wide as the creek right now.
Yeah. Woo! Roll right into another rapid.
One?
That was a good one. Didn't get too wet on that one.
No, I just got down below a little bit.
I watched a video. This guy did. He did this canyon in the winter time.
Oh, really?
It was like snow all over the sides, and he's freaking blazing down the Westwater canyon in a kayak.
And a wetsuit.
I'm not even sure he had a wetsuit. It was pretty crazy because he definitely had bare hands.
Oh, yeah.
So every time he got between rapids, you'd see him warming his hands up.
Jeez.
Yeah, there's the pool over on the right.
Okay.
So we're
going
to avoid that.
Go right. All right. Looks like a good line right here. Yeah, it was.
The next one is Big Hummer, and it's got a half a mile. Probably time to take a breath. Big Hummer has a big pull over on the right, I think.
Big Hummer is washed out at high water and low water past right of a mid-channel pour over.
Mid-channel pour over, okay, mid-channel, so go to the right of that.
Yeah.
Yep, good. Okay, and then what about the one after? Because Big Hummer, so we have Big Hummer and then Funnel. Funnel is a straight shot. And then after that it's Skull, which is a right to left move.
Okay, Funnel is formed by rock debris on either side, forming a strong chute of fast water at low flows. A center run is advised, and this rapid is washed out with strong hydraulics at high flows. That's Funnel.
Okay, so right of the mid-channel pour over on Big Hummer, right?
Yes.
Okay, good. I got it.
All right. Ripping through this canyon pretty fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna be in camp midday.
Wow.
And we're making time.
It's nice out here, I'm okay with it.
Yeah.
As long as there's shade.
Exactly.
We should actually, once we get through our rapids, we'll meet up on what log eagle camping line.
Okay.